writing. I would recommend, if maybe you want to learn some skills, or any skill in fact, check them out. It's very nice. They don't issue any certificate. Their own is... Hi guys, what's up everyone? Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year you all. And in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys top 8 online learning websites, both paid and free. And among these 8 that I'm going to mention right now, some issue certificates, why some don't issue any certificates. So with no further ado, let's get right into the video. The first one is Coursera. Coursera offers massive online courses. They provide university, professional and personal development courses. They have over 3,800 courses. Their courses are created by experts from top universities around the world. And they issue certificates and their certificate is shareable. How much does Coursera cost? Coursera, for their professional courses or their short programs, it costs from $28 and above. And for their degree courses, it costs from $15,000 and above, depending on the course. They have so many courses that you can access at no charge, unless you want a certificate. And the courses they offer include data science, business, health, computer science, social sciences, personal development, physical science and engineering, information technology, arts and humanities, language learning, and maths and logics. So, if second one is edX. edX is a popular website. It hosts university level courses in a wide range of disciplines and including some courses at no charge, just like the previous one that I just mentioned. What do I mean by this? They have so many courses and programs that you can access without paying any money, unless you want a certificate. So the issue certificate and their certificate is shareable. For the program, for the short programs or for the professional courses, it costs from $50 and above. Degree courses are from $9,000 and above, depending on the course. And the courses they offer
include architecture, arts and culture, biology, life and life sciences, business and management, chemistry, communication, computer science, data analysis and statistics, design, economics and finance, education and teacher training, electronics, energy and earth sciences, engineering, environmental studies, ethics, food and nutrition, health and safety, history, humanities, language, law, literature, mathematics, medicine, music, philanthropy, philosophy and ethics, physics, science, social sciences. Yeah, all for edX.
And the third one is Udemy. Udemy has a variety of courses, over 40,000 courses, and their courses are created by experts. They issue certificates and it costs from $75 and above, depending on the course. The fourth one is Allison. They have huge variety of courses on personal and professional development. Their courses are created by experts from top universities. Their certificate is shareable. For instance, you can share your certificate on LinkedIn or resume. You can use it to upgrade your resume profile or LinkedIn profile. And it costs from $15 and above. They also offer degree programs. And the courses they offer includes
IT, language, science, health, humanities, lifestyle, marketing, software development, software engineering, healthcare, finance, operations, life science, skilled trades. Yeah, that's all.
The fifth one is Skillshare. Skillshare, they have broad variety of courses. Their videos are relatively short. Very nice. Skillshare is very nice and very educating. I would recommend, if maybe you want to learn some skills or any skill in fact, check them out. It's very nice. They don't issue any certificate. Their own is just to acquire your knowledge, and it works on monthly or yearly subscription. They have lots of skills and courses. Yeah, next one is LinkedIn Learning. LinkedIn, they focus on professional and business related courses, and their courses are created by experts. They give certificate of completion, and it works on monthly or yearly subscription, just like Skillshare. Yeah, the only difference is that Skillshare doesn't issue certificate, but LinkedIn issues certificate of completion. And once you subscribe, you can have access to all the courses, just like Skillshare. And the seventh one is Khan Academy. Khan Academy is free, and they have courses in math, science, economics, art and humanities, computer science, reading and language arts, life skills. They don't issue any certificate, but it's quite good because they have courses from basic till tertiary level. It's very nice. Also, they have Khan Academy for kids is YouTube. YouTube is very nice. It's quite educating, and they have so many subjects and topics that has already been taught by some experts from different parts of the world. They don't no certificate. Gain the knowledge that you want. And if you like this video, let me know in the comment section, and please do well and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't get to miss any of my videos, and see you guys in my next video.